Good morning, students. The next lecture is based on the networking devices. The list is given: repeater, hub, bridge, router, switch, gateway, modem, NIC, and B router. These are the networking devices. Out of this, the router and gateway is called as internetworking device, while repeater and hub is called as networking device. Before going to the detailed specification of each network, just take a look of layering architecture. Layering architecture of OSI or TCP/IP protocol suite. Here I am taking the layering architecture where physical layer is there, data link, network and transport, and rest all the layer combined into a application layer. So here this diagram represents the position of networking devices in layering architecture. If you see, the hub or repeater is present in the physical layer, that is layer 1. While bridge is present in layer 2, hub and repeater present in layer 1, that is the physical layer of OSI. Bridge is at layer 2, that is data link layer. Router is at layer 3, that is network layer, and gateway is all the layer, that is still application layer. Here the bridge is also called as two level switch, because it is present in two level, physical layer and the data link layer. Router is called as a three level switch because three levels are there, physical, data link and network layer. So this is actually the working of networking devices to the mapping with layering architecture. Now we will move towards the details of networking device. Just you first concentrate on the first networking device, that is repeater. Repeater come under the networking device. As I before said, the networking devices is categorized into two, that is networking device and internetworking device. Repeater and hub come under the networking device. So repeater is a two port device. There are two ports, in port and out port. This repeater is used to regenerate the signal. As when the distance goes on increasing, that affects on the quality of signal. So before degradation, the repeater regenerate the signal. Just keep in mind, it just regenerate the signal, not amplify the signal. And it works at the physical layer. That is the first layer. So this is actually the device of the repeater, where we can connect from one to another one to regenerate the signal.